Hydrochloric acid contains hydrogen ions and chloride ions in aqueous solution. Sodium hydroxide contains sodium ions and hydroxide ions in aqueous solution. When these two solutions combine, a neutralization reaction takes place. In this reaction, hydrogen ions from the acid and hydroxide ions from the base combine to form water molecules. The sodium and chloride ions are unaffected and remain to form a neutral sodium chloride solution. Neutralization can be summed up by this simple ionic equation.